I am studying mechanic engineering.
Hello, my name is David Castro and I study engineer mechanic.
So we are going to talk about orthorhombic crystal. So he is going to explain.
This crystal have cell are equal and its angles are different, are not the same. The crystal is olinus. So
it's
an example of an orthorhombic structure.
We create the crystal with a polymer and the steels.
And that's it. Thank you so much and see you next time.
Thank you.